Hello. Easter can be an extremely expensive time of year, especially if you've got egg family coming round. Now, my sister and her family are coming over for Sunday lunch.
Oh, jeez.
So, tut, Peter, they are.
Oh, well, I mean...
So, instead of using expensive chocolate for the Easter egg hunt, I'm using carrots and sweet corn. Peter will now tell you how to make a cheap roast dinner.
Take one bottle of whiskey, drink it on your own, in your study.
That's not how you make roast dinner.